morning, Garden Ridge. This is Juliet from KGRE, and today I'll be talking a little bit about the best book series I've read during this quarantine time. I think this will be a good series for you to read over the summer, having so many more weeks at home. So this series is called Warriors. It has many books in the series and can keep you up for many nights, because believe me, I've spent many nights reading in bed, not being able to put this book down. I want to keep reading more and more. So let me tell you a little bit about these books. This series is about cats in the forest, and well, they call humans two-legged because we walk on two legs, and cars are known as monsters, and as for roads are known as thunderpaths. These cats live in clans, and in the clans they fight and hunt for territory and to keep the peace running in the forest. I really think you would have enjoyed these series. Juliet from KGRE signing off.